Don Juan de Marco, have you ever really loved a woman?